lesser vampires would heed a higher vampire's common commands.
As a rule, they don't.
So how Detlaff sick them in the city?
I told you, he's exceptional. He manages to bend them to his will, control them with his thoughts. They'll continue attacking until he orders them to back down, and until he dies.
Afterwards.
If we'd only arrived a bit earlier.
Blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards.
If we'd only arrived a bit earlier.
They broke formation. Ran.
That scent. It's Damien's blood. He was wounded.
Let's go.
That's an obstacle to a vampire.
They didn't know. I didn't get a chance to prepare them.
Time to end this.